turn six.
Truex is out of fuel.
Truex is out. Now Chase can just cruise the victory lane.
His spotter lets him know. He's out of fuel. Chase Elliott comes out of turn number seven. The crowd roars. They're going to see for the first time Chase Elliott win in the Monster Energy Cup Series.
Coming up on One Lap to Go, presented by Credit One Bank.
Seven corners, 2.5 miles. Chase Elliott must remain perfect. A smooth turn one, and then the most important climb, 54 feet up the S's. He must be perfect.
This is for all the marbles here at Watkins Glen. The crowd and the S's have come to their feet. Chase Elliott up the hill for the final time this afternoon. Looks in the rearview mirror. Four car lengths of separation. Chase Elliott leads the way up the back straightaway for the final time.
Charges into this interloop within the car length. Car length and a half. Can he maintain that on exit? Not so much. Back to three car lengths. He charges again into the carousel. There's just nothing he can do about how good this nine car is getting out of the corner.
Chase Elliott has been perfect on these last 20-some laps. Just done a great job. Two more corners left. Don't overdrive. Six. Hit your marks. Truex trying to make ground on it. Chase Elliott driving away.
Coming into turn seven, the final turn. The 23-year-old from Dawsonville got his first win at this racetrack and has been dominant today. He's going to win again at the Glen.
Go, bro, let's go!
Great job, Alan. Great strategy.
Today of a 90-lap race. Won the pole, gets his second win this season. What an impressive run Chase Elliott has put together.
Yeah,
this really has become his best racetrack.
Checkered flag is a car. One more lap to go at Daytona. One lap to go, presented by Credit One Bank.
Drive off. He's burying it in, all the braking's off.
Denny Hamlin is close enough. If the 9 makes a mistake, he will be there. Big arc by the 11, trying to get to the bottom of this corner, have a straight drive off. Denny really wide right there. Doesn't really lose a lot, but he's pushing as hard as he can.
Yeah, he's just searching, trying to find something different, trying to find some speed somewhere. He's got Truex underneath, Johnson behind him.
Car in front of these two, will that affect Chase Elliott in the line that he chooses?
It's all going to be where they catch that car. Is it in a bad spot, or does he have to find a way by without an issue? Oh, that is a bad spot to get by him.
Chase Elliott, the race winner, the Gold Bowling 235.
Wearing blue jeans, a little too tight. Got a grip on a coupe.